my name is Devine Smith-Jagoda.
And I'm Chloe Jordan.
And we are Miss Jackson's grade 9 math class.
We have learned how to solve polynomials.
Hi, I'm Steven from Mr. McKnight's grade 9 academic math class. And this year, I learned how to solve complex equations with fractions.
Hi, I'm Tanikin, and this is Long Division.
That's why I learned.
Hello, my name is Zacchaeus. I'm in grade 12 college math, and I've learned how to do ambiguous case using sign law.
I learned how to trinomial factor.
My name is Melody Leach, and I learned how to simplify radical expressions and state their restrictions. You don't want no
new. My favorite thing about math is actually kind of equations, because once you know all the rules and you get everything right, it's way easier. It's like kindergarten math. So I think once you know the concept, it's easier.
Probably the process of how you learn this stuff, it's actually not that hard.
And me personally, I like the algebra that's involved, because I think once you grasp it, it's a lot easier to understand.
I'm really into the exponents, and I think that's one of my favorite things in math. Other than that, trigonometry is just pretty easy.
So you'll walk in, you'll hear your agenda from your teacher, you'll do your lesson, write your notes, you'll do some of your assigned work, and then after that you'll have spare time to catch up on whatever you need.
Our math class is kind of, you could say, really productive and helpful, because the way that we learn is first we start off with a new unit, and after we start off with a new unit, we do a review. After we do a review, we do multiple worksheets, and there's always help to assist us, which helps us a lot.
You know, typical math class, come in day to day. We're coming in around 8, you do about 2 hours of math, grinding, a couple notes, a couple lessons, a couple word problems, we get it done. And then we go for a quick lunch, and then we come back, do a little bit more, and then kind of catch up on unfinished work.
Well, there's about like 20 to 25 students in the class, and because of COVID now, everyone's spaced out like 6 feet, but it should be good for learning.
Typically comprises of, you know, a third of the class, but I mean, you know, everyone's typically, you know, heads high, we're all looking at the board, mostly.
Something, I just ask the teacher for help, regardless if anyone puts up their hand up or not, because I'm trying to understand the info.
If you're struggling with anything, the teacher and your classmates are always super willing to help you with whatever it is you need help with.
Just pretty much ask questions, get the teacher to break it down for me in simple form, basically, so I can put it together myself. Writing's on
the wall. It's not as hard as people said it was going to be. There's absolutely no need to stress about it. It's honestly, people make a lot bigger deal out of it than they need to.
Pay attention better.
Probably to actually raise your hand and ask questions, that's important.
Well, in math class, I wish that I did my homework more, because that reflected on my grade. Also, I wish I did classwork during class instead of messing around and not doing it.
Probably that the concepts and the, I guess, how you do the math isn't really that hard. It's not too complex. Once you get a level of understanding, it's not very hard. You just basically repeat the process over and over again.